Sometimes I feel like the righteous are too righteous for my heart. So I avoid them, like I avoid the devils in the dark. Those that sit all day without even a spark of taqwa are equally painful to an aching heart. So who can I befriend in the end? It's a lonely paradox. Times is better to be alone hearing the ticking of the clock, but the sheep that travels alone is in danger of the fox. So we pray for safe passage, knowing of the danger in which we walk.